Hey guys, it's Nolly's rockndazzle channel, and today I'm going to show you a tutorial on how to make a very easy and stylish nail art design. First off, base coat. I'm using Sally Hansen Hardest Nails Hardener. I like to use this because it makes my nails stronger and protects the design from chipping. Next off, we're using Diamond Strength. Also, it's by Sally Hansen, and it's the name Diamond and Ruby. And then we're gonna pick an accent nail to paint it solid red. And I chose middle finger. I don't know why. I just love my middle finger to always be my accent nail. Then we're going to be doing French tips for the rest of the nails, and we're going to be using magical scotch tape. Or just kidding, it's just a plain scotch tape to make our lives easier, to make the lines straight, and we just paint over them. After we paint over them, not forget to put the second coat in the middle finger, and second coat again the rest of the French tip. Then we're going to be drawing a ladybug. First we're going to draw a vertical line in the middle. And I'm just using my pencil. We don't need to spend money on buying those tools. Plain pencil or toothpick will do. And then we'll draw a half circle at the bottom to make it like a head of the ladybug. Now time for the dots. I'm just going to be using a bobby pin, because bobby pins have those circular part at the bottom, and it just makes the best circle, perfect circle. Then put eyes on the ladybug using bobby pin and white nail polish. Okay, this is an optional step, but I just wanted to dazzle my nails, and so I'm gonna line it with silver glitter nail polish. And then we're gonna be using Q-tip to do a faded effect. We're just gonna dab the Q-tip and kind of bring the glitters upwards. Then I'm going to be using the same base coat that I used, just to make it even stronger and last longer. Mm-hmm.